I'm gonna start it manual. I'll open the cover and the valve thing.
Okay. That's amazing. And that's running the iron then?
Yeah, it was.
LLM Lincoln, 90.1 FM.
We're here for game 162 here at Wrigley Field, and I thought the best way
is WBEL Lincoln, Peoria, Central Illinois, Christian Boyd.
Oh, yeah.
Throwing the ball, swinging the bat, whatever you have it. When it's in your control, you feel a little bit better about it.
President Trump led a rally in Wheeling, West Virginia last night. He has ordered the FBI to open Kavanaugh's
staff touchdown patches, passes for Mitchell.
And he made a partner.
Saving 90 with another update in 30 minutes.
The Kavanaugh probe, the Rosenstein meeting.
And the Cardinals were not eliminated until 6:39 p.m. Central Time yesterday when Kenley Jansen got the last out in a Dodger win. And to be in it that long, when we were here after the All-Star break, nobody thought we would be even close to this position.
It's a 32-volt farm radio.